My name is Silly Butts, and we are building a SkewBow. The SkewBow is a skewer by Caramel Designs shoved into a 1995 Nerf / Kenner crossbow. Like so. Today, we are going to be disassembling this V1, or a semi-prototype SkewBow, and changing it into a V2 SkewBow. This is the assembly video for the SkewBow, and the assembly, in theory, shouldn't change much between the versions. If it does, I will indicate in the video title and or description, or maybe a comment, what bits are different, what things you need to change, or if it's completely fine. For assembly and disassembly, I suggest that you use a little socket wrench for the nuts on the threaded rods of this blaster. This makes it really easy, and it's really great. Alternatively, you can use an adjustable wrench, you know, one of those ones that goes like that, or you can use a pair of pliers, or a needle nose pliers, and kind of grab the nut and twist it. Let's begin. Thank you.
Thank you.